Dr. Ram is an alumnus of IIT Delhi and he holds PhD from the prestigious Yale University. Dr. Ram has written several books and he has over 100 research papers. He has also founded few companies. He is the founder of NKI Corporation that develops artificial intelligence software for social media applications. He is also the founder of OpenStudy.com, an online social learning network for students and faculty. The topic for today's presentation is open social learning communities.
Thank you. So I'm gonna not be chained to this. If I just speak without a mic, can everybody hear?
Yes, we can hear it.
Yeah.
No, they can't hear.
Sidin Manbir, who invited me. The work I'm gonna talk about is done jointly with Preetha Ram, who is here. She is also an IIT alumnus. She's at Emory University, and she is also my wife. Chris Sprague, who was a former student of ours, and is now the co-founder of the startup Open Study, which is mostly what I'll talk about, and Kua Ai, who's one of my research scientists. So, give you a little bit about my background. I think Sid already mentioned the background. What I want to point out is kind of my path to being where I am right now. I started as an engineer, as many of you did. And when I went to Yale and got my PhD, I turned more into a scientist. Came to Georgia Tech, became a professor, and started working with students, and soon started to realize that the way that my research would have impact is if I took it out to the real world. I couldn't expect to write papers and have other people pick up on the work and take it out to the real world for me. And that's what turned me into an entrepreneur led me to found these companies. So cognitive computing is, in my